USA, a self-driving car passed the driver's license exam without a human driver. The autonomous vehicle operates as a taxi in Nevada. The exam was rigorous. Only 1 out of 8 people passed the test with this examiner throughout their career. The taxi was granted human-like driving privileges, with the vehicle's photo replacing the portrait on the license. However, such licenses do not hold legal validity.